Hey guys, and welcome to part two of my mod review. I have a couple more chickens, quests, and new dimensions to show you, so it's gonna be a short video, but it'll be one of two I'm uploading. Now, there are also some new sticks made available, and I don't know how to make these. I hear a zombie. Anyway, this is actually. This is actually. Okay, see, guys. Guess I forgot to mention that in the first video, but this is actually coal gem ore. You need a diamond pickaxe to mine it, so it's probably where. I just put those there when I was. I have a bunch of eggs. Let's see the eggs up in the sky and see what comes out. And of course, I have no chance comes out of there because no, but there you go. To get all the chickens reviewed in the previous video, they were actually just those chickens left, so yeah. What you see in my hand is the random chicken spawn egg. Hang on. Ah! Anyway, that happens. Anyway, so yeah. Be right back, guys, when I'm in a new location. Okay, guys. I'm in a new. Somewhat new location. I'm actually still close by to my previous location, but I'm ready to show you the item in my hand, which maybe I'll bring it away. There you go. It's called the Random Chicken Spawn Egg, and like its name suggested, this chicken really. Of course, it teleports. Okay then. blazing chicken, and I killed it. Anyway, apparently, you can summon bats as well. So, see, kill it. There. Oh, rainbow chicken. Now, not of course. Next is the fourth chicken. Then the bat again. Lord. Oh, is that diamond? I think that's the new chicken. New chicken. NUW. I don't know how to say that. Skeleton. The dimensions, so I'll see you when I'm over the po when I'm at the portal. I mean, sorry. Okay, guys, we're at the portal. So this is how you do it out of these feather blocks. Oops. I just. You will need. Now, I don't think you can craft these just yet. I have plenty of feathers, but oops. was a it said because it's a 3x3 block of feathers, but I don't know if it's a special feather or not, so because if I do this, it doesn't pop anything either, so. So yeah, you just basically put this in a standard portal frame. Ow. And then use the chicken steel. Now, I don't have any cooked chicken, but it's basically just a cooked chicken and a piece of flint. And it's what you use to light this. If I were to get... Hang on. Standard flint and steel, and I gave myself an edible. It just sets on fire. Actually need this, which doesn't set you on fire. That's the fire itself has to, actually has no, hang on, has no texture at the moment. Very much progress. So. So, and I'll be right back, guys. Well then. Okay, sorry. There's a bunch of burning chickens. Skeleton chickens. Oops, sorry, Tanner. I stepped on all my dogs. This is just a burning chicken. You get this too. They spawn all over the place here. Skeleton chickens. Needed that. Okay. Now we got those out of the way. Oi. Hang on. Keep going back. So yeah, this is the chicken dimension. Oh, I killed it. Okay. Like, where did it go? It got teleport. But these things are everywhere. Okay. There is a village, it's very much like a vanilla village, just in a different dimension. So, if you see a dungeon, it's because I have, technically have the better dungeons mod installed, so, the rogue dungeons mod, sorry. Well guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Here, this is the second and final part to my video, to my mod review. I'll be posting this after the first one posts. Uploads, which could be a while. It takes a while to upload, but I'll see you again next time. Until then, keep playing.